And thanks very much for joining us for building block number 8. You may have to break things down into smaller parts. And you can reach me at jim@simplifyiso.com, or you can go right over to our website, simplifyiso.com. In order to build a quality culture and make smooth running processes part of that culture, sometimes we have to break things down into smaller parts in order to make them better. You know the classic process approach: inputs, process, where we do activities to the inputs, and finally this creates outputs, and in many cases those outputs become the inputs for the next process. In order to build a quality culture and make things a little bit better to promote the culture, sometimes we have to look at those activities in the process section in some detail. When we do this, we might find that all the things that we have put there that we thought we needed maybe aren't necessarily needed. I've often told my clients to try to improve 100 things by 1% instead of one thing by 100%. First of all, if you improve 100 things, pretty much everybody in the organization will probably notice that something just got a little bit better. If you choose to change one thing by 100%, first of all, you're probably going to get a lot of resistance, but secondly, not everybody would see it. The other advantage to breaking things down into smaller units is that it might have a less negative effect or lower the risk of having a negative effect. This can be achieved when we carefully analyze the impact that a change will have, and this can be done quite easily with a process flowchart. The other beauty of breaking things into small units is that it gives the team a chance to look at the process a little more objectively. When we're looking at it in the big picture, sometimes people can be emotionally attached to various parts of the process or various activities within the process. So by adding objectivity, we might just end up with something that suits more people just a little bit better. If you'd like to see how our platform can help you manage improvements, help keep things under control while you're trying to make things better, hop over here to our website, simplifyiso.com, and you'll see a tab, schedule a demo, and right beside it, you'll see another tab to subscribe to our newsletter. Thanks very much for having a look. Jim Moran. You can reach me at jim@simplifyiso.com or at the website simplifyiso.com. And by all means, keep your eye out for the next building block number 9. You need to be ready to trade off other values for quality. Bye for now.